and worried. We have no idea where he is. He's in a place he doesn't know. We've been in touch with police here and at home. William's never disappeared before. This is completely out of character, which is why we are so worried, because there's no explanation as to where he's gone. William was wearing a brown leather jacket, a grey kind of blue hooded super dry top. From looking back at photos now, I believe he was wearing a white t-shirt under this top, and he was wearing grey coloured jeans. I can't remember what footwear he was wearing.